Yan. We're here na. Yan guys. Yan yun. Napapicture taking sa mga. Display. Yan.
Good evening.
Good evening po.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Puro sa lahat, thank you, Jerry and Fanny, for inviting me to your Thanksgiving. Marina will always be a special DC for me. I joined AlphaMart around 3 years ago. At that time, we only had 200 stores and we only had one DC in Ibos. Marilao was the first DC that I opened. So I've been involved in Marilao mula nung talahin pa yan, DC ninyo. I participated in negotiations, binibisita namin once a month, semento pa lang yan. And I'm so very happy to see right now, pinagbunga ng DC na yan. So many people here right now. So, ilan-talk chairs kailangan sagutin yung muna, na-distract ako. Una sa lahat, how many of you were not here last year nung nag-Christmas party by the poolside? Sino yung mga bago this year? Taas ang kamay. Oh, dami. So, una sa lahat, I'd like to welcome all of you to AlphaMart dahil malamang hindi ko kayo nakilala. 2019 was a very good year for AlphaMart. And I would like to, first of all, thank all of you for your contributions. In 2019, what are the highlights? We started the year with 526 stores. In the next 2 days, we will be opening 18 stores. 2 days from now, we will have 753 stores. This year, we opened our third DC. We opened Mexico. I'm so very happy also about the jobs that we created in Mexico. So, palakpakan natin yung mga sumarang sa Mexico. This year, we created close to 3,000 jobs. Aren't you proud? We created 3,000 jobs.
Wow!
And this year, we also promoted a lot of people. Some of them are in the room right now. So, I'm very happy not only for the jobs that we create, but also for the people we are able to promote because of our expansion. But in spite of all the progress that we have, ika nga, babata pa kayo, may kanta. We've only just begun. This year, we celebrated our 50th anniversary, and you ain't seen nothing yet. The first 5 years is just the appetizer. We've only just begun. Big things are in store for AlphaMart. For next year, as we celebrate our 60th year, our ambition will be celebrate our 60th year anniversary on June 27. We will be opening our 1,000th store in the Philippines. No other company has opened this many stores so fast. Si Jollibee po nag 1,000 last year. It took them 38 years to open their 1,000th store. We will open our 1,000th store when we turn 6 years old. Does that make you proud?
Yes!
Parang hindi! Are you proud?
Yes!
Okay, pero kung sobra ang iba, ayaw ko may abang. But that's only the beginning. By 2030, 11 years from now, our ambition is to have 5,000 stores. Our ambition is to have sales every year of 250 billion pesos. Making us one of the top 10 companies in the Philippines. Does that excite you? Yes, yes?
Yes, yes!
When we have 5,000 stores, we will have 250,000 employees. Oh, sorry, too many zeros. We will have 25. Right now, we have 8,500 employees. 10 years from now, we will have close to 25,000 employees. By that time, magre-retiro na ako, tatakbo po ako ng sectoral representatives sa Kongreso. Both HTO. But that is the scale of our ambition. We all agree, right? Everyone in this room, you all want to be great. Agree? Yes. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
We will be great. Amen?
Amen.
Yes. To get great results, we need great organization. Amen?
Amen.
But to have great organization, we need to have great people. Amen?
Amen.
So it is your job not only to do well, not only to do well, but you will have to train, if you have people under you, you have to train the people below you. The only way uulad ang Altomart is every year we continue to promote people from within. Okay? Claro? Claro?
Claro.
Related to this, I would like to honor Paedo and Pahusen. Thank you for training our people. I would like to honor you for training Pa Jerry. Pa Jerry, I recruited a little over a year ago. And from day one, the two of you have trained Pa Jerry. This year, we promoted Pa Jerry to AVP. Oh! When you are promoted, the honor is not only to you, it is also to the person who trained you. So when you clap for Jerry's promotion, you are actually clapping for Paolo Paolo.
Yes.
The lifeblood of Alphamart is supply chain logistics. Next year, we will have our fourth DC, where? In Silang, Cavite. So starting January 1, we have created a very important role that is the head of logistics and supply chain. So all the DCs will report to this person to make sure that all our logistics operation is world class, to make sure that the standards are the same, and to make sure that the best practices are shared, that the talents are shared. Agree pa kayo dyan? We've been looking for someone from the outside to become our head of operations. We would like to welcome that person tonight. He is here. He is no other than Sir Jerry. So starting January 1, we are expanding Sir Jerry's role. He will no longer be the branch manager of Marilao. But don't worry, as I said, he will be responsible for the logistics and supply chain operations of all DC. So may kita niyo pa rin siya. Maybe not every day, but he will still be in Marilao. Except that he will also have to visit Imus. He will also have to visit Mexico. He will also help launch Sina. Palpakan natin si Sina. So I would also like to honor Paedo, Pahusen, and Pa Jerry for training Sir Neil. You all know Sir Neil? Tapakan niyo Sir Neil. Sino sa inyo hindi kilala si Sir Neil? Taas ang kamay. You all know Sir Neil?
Yes!
Very good, because starting January, he's your new branch manager. So okay, so those are the two things I have. You know, up to this point, ang pinag-uusapan natin is, we want to have great results, yes?
Yes!
We want to have great organization, yes?
Yes!
We want to have great people, yes?
Yes!
Ano mas importante? To be great or to be good? Ano mas gusto nyo?
Great!
To be great! Mali kayo dyan. And this is my last message for all of you tonight. I want you to aspire to be great, but do not forget to be good. May mga tao mahusay ang resulta. May mga tao lumayaman, sumisikat. But in doing so, they forget to be good. They forget to be humble. They do things against the law. They do things that are unethical. May mga tao sumisikat dahil nagsisinungaling. Nagnanakaw, naninira ang mga tao. Kung ako mamimili, would I want to have a company with great results but the people are not good? Or a company with average results but everyone is good? I would prefer a company where everyone is good. In the pursuit of greatness, we all want to be great. In the pursuit of greatness, do not forget to be good. I want all of us to be good employees. Follow the rules. Bawal magnakaw. If you know anyone breaking the law, you report them to me. Or to Sir Lord. We have to be good employees. For all of you who have people, I want you to promise me to be good boss. Develop your people. Keep them with respect. I want us to be good business partners. The people in the warehouse, the people in fast, they are our lifeblood. Even though they're not with Alphamart, they are not our agency. They are our business partners. You treat them with respect. Claro? I want us to be good to our customers. Keep the prices as low as possible by controlling our costs. Claro? Yes. And importantly, in every community that we live in, let's try to volunteer. Let's try to help out the society. Alphamart is not just a store. We are part of every community we are in. We are good corporate citizens. Claro?
Yes.
So in summary, maraming salamat Marilao. This was not a perfect year. There were trying times. I am here right now speaking in front of you as your COO. I am here not because I am better than you. I am here first of all, dahil I'm older than you. I've been working longer than you have. That's why I'm here. But also because I've created more mistakes than all of you. You cannot learn if you do not make mistakes. But number two, every time you make a mistake, you learn from it. I do not hold it against you that you made a lot of mistakes this year. I welcome it. Because I think all the mistakes this year is an investment. Because next year, all of you will improve. You are my first DC. Tama? Because when I joined, Imos was already there. So you will always be my pangani na anak. Therefore, my expectations from you is very high. I expect all my pangani to be the best. This year, you made mistakes. I'm not mad. I want you to learn. But by next year, you promise me, among all the DCs, you will be the best. Claro?
Yes.
Claro?
Yes.
All right. So with that, Merry Christmas. Thank you all. Here. Claro.
Again, welcome to this Imaynao Thanksgiving party with your hosts, Rachel Santos and Zombie! Para masaksihan po ang ating second Thanksgiving party. Salamat po sa ating mga community, sa isang mainit na dance number na po sa ating mga pinamamahal na ito. And so, thank you so much. Para po sa ating Thanksgiving party. So maraming salamat po. Siyempre sa ating CEO, Mr. Marvin Tio. Palapakalaw ko lang sa Marvin. So thank you po for joining. And also lahat po ng ating mga information set. Gusto po sa Thanksgiving party na dito. Maraming salamat po. Sa mga ABC for permission sa inyo, sa Jerry. And Pao, thank you so much po. And of course, sa ating VP for Operations, si Paendo, para pangalawang muna na si Paendo. Ay, welcome po sa ating Thanksgiving party.
So, guys, So, yung iba kasi nating guests, kung wala na silang maupuan, tayo po ba is nakaupo doon sa designated area na ina-sign ni registration? Okay, so punta po tayo dyan sa ina-sign ni registration para po makaupo yung iba na naka-assign talaga dyan sa table na naupuan natin.
Yes, exactly.
Kawawa naman sila, wala silang upuan.
So, meron po kasi tayo mga designated table.
Yes.
So, doon po tayo pupunta kung saan po tayo naka-assign. At po yung
registration.
At syempre, bago po lahat, so mag-welcome muna tayo, partner. So, kung nandito na ba,
thank you, Zali and Jenny. I'm sorry, trabaho ka ulit.
Okay. And now, let's proceed with our third participants for our Can You Hear It contest. So, again,
let's see for that. Meron pa bang sakali?
Ayun pa na. So, meron pa po tayo dalawang sakali. Gusto kong sumali sa ating Can You Hear It contest. Punta na po dito sa Will Leslie.
Les, palista ng pangalan ng mga bagong sasali.
Alam mo, solo? May ganun. Naghanap ko.
Let's continue with our third contestant. So, pagkakagin ako natin si
solo?
Cor Patrick Bonaventura and Victoria.
Third contestant na.
Hello, guys!
Hello, guys!